What's up, everyone? What's crackalackin'? Here we are again for another Let's Play. This time, it's Mind's Eyes. Press 1 to play game. Press 1 and play. Contains flashing lights. If flashing lights affect you in any medical conditions, please avoid the game. Please note, ask me to raise the volume level. No save features.
Wait, sorry.
It's boarded up for some reason, but we don't know why it's there. All right. Can I open this drawer? No. Okay. Someone's walking around. What's going on? Ugh, that was creepy. Wasn't ready for that. Painting again. Always handy. I don't know why the lights keep going out. Castle. I've located one of 5 teddy bears. A bear used by the young so fall into a deep, looks like slumber. Whether good or bad times, the teddy bear will surely be by your side. Collecting all 5 bears will dramatically affect your overall score in the end. Okay. Well, I gotta show some haste, which isn't great in the dark because I can't see. Ah, Jesus. I gotta keep lighting matches. This is brutal. Started. Where's the fuse box? I saw it a while back. Thank you. is this? Oh, that wasn't here. Oh, this is not good. That's definitely not good. What is going on? Press.
I heard of what happened to Tom. Don't you dare forget that it wasn't your fault. The car lost control. There was nothing you could have done about that. The more you blame yourself, the harder this will all be. Tom will wake up. I promise. Call me if you ever want to talk. Janetta T.
Sounds good, Janetta. Yeah, that's what it is. A vault with a lamp above it. Alright, this is surely creepy. Can't interact with any of that stuff. Shit's moving, and I'm walking in the dark. Oh, that is super freaky. Did that chair move? Bolt cutters, probably to cut through thick chain. What is this? Can't even tell. Door seems to be locked. What the shit? No. Just jumpy out at me for no reason. What the hell was that? What the? What was that? That freaked me out, man. Can't have shit jumping out at me. Interact with what? Just the light switch? Alright, what am I supposed to do here? Trying to get my heart rate down. To the jumpy. Still weird. I only have so many lights on. It must be turned off lights. Well, that's just not good. It's never good to shut off the lights. But if you have too many of them on, you got problems, yo. Oh, there's stuff in the house. It ain't cool, man. It ain't cool, yo. This ain't good. This isn't gonna end well for me. It's obvious. I got nothing to defend myself. Nothing here. Why don't we just leave the building? Why are we staying in here? It's always this stuff with the horror stuff. Let's just stay in the building. Let's hide in the shower. What could possibly go wrong? What am I supposed to interact with besides light switches? I don't want to turn my back on anything. I'm going to come back in here and something's going to jumpy. What's the next thing here? Let's just keep turning off light switches. What could possibly go wrong, right? Oh, now. Hey, now. Very paranormally stuff going on here. Not so good. It's just not so good. Okay. Let's just turn on this light. Turn off this light. It's like a game of turning off lights. I think that's what it is. I can't tell if this painting's gotten creepier or not. Is that my heartbeat? I can't tell. It sounds like my heartbeat. All right. What is that? What's going on? There's an alarm. Why is an alarm going off? Smoke alarm? Fire alarm? Dude, you with the lights. This is not good. The lever's gone. There's no lever. There's no lever. The lever's gone. I need the lever. Where's the lever? What is this? Pick up the lever. Oh, this is not good. This is definitely not good. Not good. Why aren't the lights working? Doesn't work. What good's... Oh, wait. The lights are back on. Why didn't... That light doesn't work. Super freaky. Oh, that was a door. This door? No, it's probably that locked door. Where's the locked door? Dude, that painting's getting more sinister looking. No doubt about it. Oh. Oh my goodness. Ah! What the hell? All right, hairs on my arms are standing up. Oh, really? All right, let's go back down to the door. I mean, sounds like a great idea. All right, let's just head down the stairs. Oh, cool. The horribly wallpapered nasty corridor of shrinkingness and lessing of sanity. Oh, good.
Hey.
Hey. Hey, what? That was the most pointless door of all time. What are we doing? Why are we doing this? Hello? I have an endless supply of matches, apparently. This actually feels a little less sinister. But something tells me it's twice as. What is this? Is this an elevator? What is this? Okay. Press and hold shift to run.
Oh crap, he's coming.
Said crap, he's coming. Oh! It's like a save point, and I gotta... supposed to do. I was supposed to turn on three computer things somewhere. I'm running. Here's a computer. Press and hold X. Oh, shit. This isn't gonna be easy. Oh! Snap! Ah! Dude, I'm never gonna get there at this rate. Oh, shit. This is maddening. And I went the wrong way. I'm super dead now. Where's the computer? Next. This is super challenging. Oh my god. Where's this computer? I already got that one. Now I'm dead. When you get stuck, you're screwed. I juked him like OJ. The juice. Where's the computer though?
Get over here!
It's like all Mortal Kombat-y and everything. Oh! Oh, crap. Can you see me in the dark?
Get over here.
Yes, I can. Cannot find this third computer. I found that guy plenty of times. Oh, come on. Didn't I get them all?